We talking about Serena Williams violating her husband by going to Drake's Super Bowl party after he played him on a track. See, the proof is in the pudding, man. If you ain't more popping than your wife, she gonna disrespect you. Plus, Drake is an ex. Shit is crazy.